school, talking about his girlfriend who applied to USC, but he doesn't want to have a long distance relationship. And I was like, well, that's gonna be hard if she's at USC. She's an American citizen, but he's not. I said, well, you guys should just get married. He goes, I know, because when I tell her we can't do that.
That is
so cool. It was so cool. We covered so much amazing ground. It was fun. Yeah.
What surprised you most?
I don't know. What surprised me the most is just how comfortable and easy the conversation. Once you get in there, you feel like, well, this is weird. I'm in a black fucking box. this is really creepy. But then after about a minute, it just becomes, you know, normal. You're talking to this projection, and it's just you're talking to a human being, and that's the best part. Yeah, it's cool. You're gonna love it.